After the tragic death of Sushant Singh Rajput, Bollywood actress Kangana Ranaut has been very vocal about practices regarding nepotism and favoritism in Bollywood. And now she takes a dig at Karan Johar, claiming that he intentionally did not want Sushant's starrer Netflix film Drive to get a theatrical release to give him a tag of a flop actor. In a recent interview with Republic TV, Kangana claimed that Karan actually wanted to help his childhood friend Aditya Chopra by proving Sushant a flop actor. Notably, Sushant Singh Rajput signed a contract with Yash Raj Films, and according to Kangana Ranaut, this contract turned out to be the most evil thing in Sushant's life. Due to this contract, Sushant could not take up other projects, also claimed the actress. She even claimed that Aditya Chopra did not let him take up big projects like Goliyon Ki Rasleela, Ramleela and Bajirao Mastani. She even said that Aditya made sure that Ranveer Singh gets the film instead of Sushant. It is said that Sushant Singh Rajput broke all ties with Yash Raj Films after the glitch regarding the film Pani. In this context, Kangana said that the production had a big showdown at that time and Aditya Chopra told Sushant that they will never work with him. After this, Sushant struggled for almost 2 years and then came up with the film MS Dhoni – The Untold Story. And then Karan Johar signed him for the film Drive, but always made sure so that the film never gets a theatrical release. According to Kangana, Karan was actually helping his childhood friend Aditya Chopra in destroying Sushant's career. The actress has been noted saying, "Now Aditya doesn't work with him, but his best friend, his childhood friend Karan Johar comes into the picture. Very strategically, he hires him and shoots for this film for 3 years. And then he declares to the world that he's such a flop star. I can't sell the film to exhibitors." Kangana said that Karan literally dumped the Netflix film Drive. What is your take on this? Comment and let us know. For more such updates, stay tuned to Sharmila Showhouse and Sharmila Showhouse Bollywood.